In this lesson, we're going to create a Vagrant file for our project. So creating a Vagrant file is pretty straightforward. You can use the Vagrant command line interface to simply just create a basic template file. So let's start by loading our project up in the Atom editor. This way we can see what actually changes when we add the Vagrant file to our project. I'm just going to close off these tabs here. So if you still have Atom open from the last lesson, then close it down and reopen it. And then you'll notice that Atom will detect that the project is now a Git project. In the last video, we initialized our project as a Git repository. If you already have Atom open, then close it, open it again, and it should look like this. So the icon should change from a standard folder icon to this icon here, which indicates that it is a Git project. You also see the master here, which means that we're currently working on the master branch. Okay, so now we're going to use the Git bash tool to navigate to our project. So if you're on Windows, you're going to use the Git bash tool. If you're on Mac or Linux, you're going to use the terminal. So use the change directory command to navigate to our project. And now we're going to use the Vagrant CLI to create a Vagrant file for our project. Now, if you type Vagrant init, this is the Vagrant initialize command. And it's similar to the Git init in that it initializes our project as a Vagrant project. So it will create a template Vagrant file for our project. So type Vagrant init and hit enter. And you can see it says a Vagrant file has been placed in this directory, yada, yada, yada. So look at the file that's just been created. We have a Vagrant file here. If you click on that, this is a very basic Vagrant file. It doesn't do much. All it does is create a simple virtual machine with the base image, which is by default, I believe, Ubuntu. We're going to be changing this in the next lesson, but that's how you create a template Vagrant file for your project. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found this useful, and I'll see you in the next lesson.